What do we know?
Letter showed up in my office. It's unnamed, but at a location.
Anything else? Do you think it has anything to do with her?
I don't know. It's hard to tell.
Let's keep going then.
There's no way you could have known. No one knew what she was going through.
Who could do such a thing? Murder, and then just crudely bury her? I can't even begin to process what they did to her.
What? Did you see something?
I thought I might have. Then again, I haven't really been sleeping lately, so...
Spending way too much time on this case.
You know, I always dig as deep as I can.
Yeah, you do, but there seems to be an extra layer of depth on this one. There's something else, isn't there? Don't tell me that you've been...
It's complicated.
What do you mean, it's complicated?
I never meant to...
Wait. I'll check this one out.
Try not to get yourself injured.
That happened one time.
Killed that woman. Buried her back over there. I get it. Strong silent type. All right, then. My turn. Jason?
Tommy!
Are you alright?
Yeah. What happened to you?
It's a long story.
What happened to not getting injured?
Shut up. Where is he?
Got the time turner.